Hello everyone again. It's time for A.R. Rahman composition. It's gonna be the song J-Ho from the movie Slumdog Millionaire. It's gonna be a lot of singers. Vijay Prakash, never reacted. Tanvi Shah, never reacted. Mahalaxmi Iyer, I reacted today. It was a song with Sonu Nigam, and go and check it out. One of my favorite, actually. And, Sukhwinder Singh. First time I'm going to react to him, and you guys been telling me a lot to react to the singer. And A.R. Rahman. I don't believe it. Is he gonna sing? Wow. Maybe they just added it there because he's a composer. Who knows? But here we go then. J-Ho. For the first time ever, I actually think I know this song. Oh, damn, I think I saw the movie. Is that the young Indian who goes to, who wants to be millionaire and he wins the biggest prize, 100 million. 1 million, what is the biggest? I think I saw it like 11, 12 years ago. But I remember that I always sung it in my mind like Teri Ho, but it's not like that. Wow, Jai Ho, damn. First time I'm going to react to a song I actually heard like a decade ago. I don't remember anything. I literally only remember that J-Ho, nothing else. And the music a bit. It was very famous. They sing it very fast, and I have absolutely no idea who is who because I never reacted to them. I only gonna recognize Mahalaxmi Iyer, no one else. I have no idea who is singing. Because I don't know their voices. So far it's beautiful. Favorite part, definitely that music in the beginning. Let me show you my multilingual skills. Ahora conmigo tú baila para hoy por nuestro día de movidas los problemas los que sean salud baila baila. Thank you very much. Why the Spanish though? Is there some connection? I don't remember the movie having any relation to Spanish. I'm kind of mad with A.R. Rahman once again, because the best part is that music in the beginning that, oh God, I don't even know what kind of instrument is that, but I'm gonna show you after the song is finished. Why not keep that on repeat all the time? In the at least in the important parts. Why not? It's so beautiful. Let me show you the music I liked and why the hell he didn't put it two or three times. Why? Listen. Why not? Just tell me one reason why. God, you're gonna say you're not a composer, you don't know. You don't need to be a composer to understand that is literally the best music of the song. God. I feel like A.R. Rahman has a really, really unique way of composing. His songs are never, never the same or never normal. Like, you never hear an A.R. Rahman composition that you can say this is a normal song. They're all so unique. But being unique doesn't mean it's beautiful. And so far, in reactions I've done of A.R. Rahman, it's been 1 in 4 good. $3 dull, really dull. This one, there's a lot of nostalgia in this one because I remember it. The J-Ho and the music is so beautiful. But when you listen to it again, when you grew up, it's actually not that good, to be honest. I think the best part of the song is from where they say that Aja, Aja, and the part that follows. That's really beautiful. And that's all about it, to be honest. Aja, Aja, Jind, Shamiane, Ketale. Oh, what language is that? Is that, it does not sound like Hindi as well. Whoa. Might be actually something, maybe Kannada. I'm not sure. But yeah, this was J-Ho, a composition of A.R. Rahman. Thank you for watching. I'll go and do another reaction. So till my next one, take care. Bye bye.